Hello, welcome to Hungry Regal YouTube channel. Today, my recipe are making Nom Kong. My call Nom Kong. Here's all the ingredients you need. You need coconut milk, gluten flour, palm sugar, 2 banana, ripe banana, 1 egg, salt, 1 teaspoon, and to make a dough. Smash the banana up, ripe banana, smash it up, gluten flour, 1 bag, rice flour, 2 tablespoons, salt, 1 teaspoon, 1 egg, pour your banana in, coconut milk, add little by little, add a little bit more, add it all. Okay, now roll up your dough, make it into a circle, put some rice flour on the board. You don't want your dough to stick together or stick to the plate. And put some flour on the plate. Okay. Divide, make some balls, make some balls. Okay, roll up some 14 ball, and here's all my 14 ball. And I'm gonna roll like this. Make a ring. Here's all my ring rolled up. Here's all my dough rolled up into a ring. Now let's go to the stove and fry them. 2 cups of oil. Let the oil get to the temperature that you could fry your dough. You need a strainer. Put next to your frying pan. Let's reduce the heat to medium temperature. First, you put on high. When your oil gets hot, reduce the temperature to medium. You don't want your ring to explode. I think the oil is hot enough. Here are the ring that I rolled up earlier. Now it's time to fry. Lower down your temperature a little bit more. Medium low. Fry your ring until golden red. This is how it looks like. Your ring done. Put it to the strainer. time to make sugar syrup. 1 cup water. Palm sugar. You could put any sugar you want. You could put palm sugar. You could put regular sugar. You could put brown sugar. I choose to put palm sugar because palm sugar tastes good and it's easy to count. I only use 8 cube palm sugar. And it bring up caramel color pretty fast than regular sugar. Melt down your palm sugar. You could buy this palm sugar at any Asian store. Getting there. Here are the ring, the Nom Kong ring that we rolled up earlier that we fry. Now you lay down on a rack. Here's all the syrup, palm sugar, meltdown syrup. Now, take your ring, dip, coat your palm sugar syrup, place on top like this.